I'm also enjoying going back slightly into the past with some of the modern artists that I'm showing in the modern section. An era that sort of has inspired what we see today. They are artists who worked very actively in the 60s and 70s and the 80s. It's just a testament to the power of art and the ability of art to actually open minds.